There's a great recent film that is the best movie I've seen about recovery in many years. It's called Flight with Denzel Washington. It is an extraordinary movie. And you look at it on its face, it may seem like a movie about a plane crash, and that's why maybe they're trying to sell popcorn and tickets, but it's a movie about recovery, about addiction, alcoholism, recovery. It's a brilliant movie, Flight, with Denzel Washington. My favorite all-time movie about recovery is Flight.